So often I think that people have this one-dimensional idea of what adoption is, and it's either the fairy tale, right, or the nightmare. And most of us live in between those two realities where life can be difficult sometimes and beautiful based on our family, adoption, based on a lot of things. But I think so many people have very little experience with having adoption close to them that they're open about and talking about